judges, big shit. Big safe zone. 3601 illegal gambling going on. An officer down in the back there off duty moonlighting with the TTPS gun, right? For he shut it down. We are TTPS guarding an illegal gambling operation. This is what Trinidad running as. Members of the TTPS guarding an illegal gambling operation that is a safe zone that you had a show vax card again. And if you get catching the $5,000 because you ain't read the sign, you understand? And them ain't nobody yet testing it to see, hey, where vax card? Close down this. Hey, close down this. It ain't nobody by the door asking for no vax card. You have a sign here and nobody ain't asking. Close down this. Close it up one time. It ain't number 3601 on Charlotte Street. The days of that shit done. I go make a citizen's arrest. The days of that shit done. It's had it done. It had it done. $5,000 if one of we get catching there, boy. We don't want that shit, boy. We don't want that shit in the country. $5,000 if I get catching inside of it. And all ain't nobody asking where my vax card. All of we had a vax. Oh, all right, but it ain't going so. Close down that. Close it down.
That come like the revolution.
Close it down. Close it down. You know, already deal with it. Well, I'm not paying you on Facebook and they my phone and I'm not under arrest. There's an illegal gambling operation running here. It have a safe zone sign. See me? Well, do all your work now. Well, do all your work. Close it down. Well, all your friends off like off moonlighting in off duty uniform. No! $5,000 for me and you. Oh!
Them police are getting paid underhand.
I don't care who police getting paid underhand. Today, I closing down this place. $5,000 for me and you. Oh, all right. Them they standing up and march with me out here, you know. When I march down Charlotte Street with hundreds of people here today, them didn't come out and stand up, you know, the vendors stand up, you know. This closing now. And the days of the talk done too. This closing now. Don't call the Chinese ambassador and the assassins in the triad. Today, this closing. This is a safe zone for somebody by the door that asks for the vax card. As they operate. Don't set no trap for poor black people in this country. Be fed up of that shit. Be fed up. Be real fed up. Don't set no trap for poor black people to walk in here and then next thing you know, the same officers letting them know that they pay $5,000. It ain't working like that. Yeah. Are you staying right here till this close? Are you staying right here till this close? Nobody can make me move today. Today all you gotta arrest. Today they gotta arrest me for me to move from down here. I had to close that. You have to close it today. Let the world see. Let the world see how the TTPS bias. Safe zone my mother ass. I green this $5,000. Balling and nobody but don't say, hey, we have a card. Nah. Close it down. Close it down. I will go all over the place and close down all them business. All are we vax? All right, close it down. We don't want no illegal gambling in the country, no safe zone. NLCB on Duke Street. Let them Chinese go back Beijing. Stop scraping we money. All they taking we money with roulette, with playway, pick two lotto, cash pot, and Chinese 36 to 1. Nah. Today, they close that down. Close it down. Close it down. And look, China man will flim me. Yeah, I closing it down. It's warned them after that press conference. Young members of the TTPS leaving the illegal gambling operation and leaving. You understand? Watch, they're leaving. We have an officer of duty moonlighting with the members of the TTPS gun that the taxpayers of Trinidad and Tobago, who had to pay value added tax on every good via Emberg, when we pay with value added taxes to buy a gun for some police to be off duty, guarding an illegal gambling operation on Charlotte Street, playing 36 to 1. Which is a safe zone, but nobody by the door asks anyway a vax card. But if them same officers do not walk off catching they had to pay $5,000, I don't know what that's going on in my country. Shut that down. Call the triads. Shut it down. Yeah. Call the triads. We don't care. Shut it down. No 36 to 1 in my country. And NLCB on Duke Street. The days of the shit done. Close down that window. It done. Close it down. I don't care. You don't study that. Close it down. Close it down. You ain't seen a safe zone sign on it though. But I don't have $5,000 to pay nobody, boy. Hello. Poor people in this country getting catching there and paying $5,000. And there are nobody by the door saying, hey, where vax card? All this certain trip, no. I had to stay right here. I had to go where it happened and close it down. The people don't want to march. The people don't want to march. NLC be there. Or let go back to China with that. I walk in there, sit down, and then realize it's a safe zone. And if that same officer come, I had to pay $5,000. By the way, you're nobody, boy. Or they going mad. Kid Rowley going mad and oppressing we and all 11. Kid Rowley going mad, oppressing we and all they surviving. And all they are weak people now arguing for all you. But they mad. I don't want to hear nobody, boy. Close it down. Close it down. Close it down. Close down all. Don't know 36 or anything illegal. Close it down. Yeah.